Okay, what's America without immigrants? We have always been a nation of immigrants, and many deportations are affecting our society and the economy. As a community, gathering together and signing my petition, we could get increase enough visas for everyone. Immigration laws are unfair and need to be more lenient. Deporting many millions of immigrants isn't being realistic. There are 4.5 million children who are U.S. citizens, and they live with families that are undocumented. So many of these families are being affected since they are being removed from the United States back to their country. Okay, so President Obama has said many immigrants remain in the shadows because they are afraid of their families being torn apart and removed from the United States. So not all of these immigrants that come here in the United States are bad people. They just want to get an opportunity to come, work hard, and contribute to our society. So the immigration system does not work and is outdated. So being more lenient in the solution could be increasing the number of visas. We should give visas to those that we want, meaning foreign students that want to come here, get an education, and then get a job. And that could increase our economy. Here is a graph that these are the percent saying that increasing the number of temporary work visas of high school workers would help the U.S. economy, and mostly all say it's a great deal from the ones that it's in dark brown. President Obama did rule the DREAM Act. It was the most lenient one made, and it motivated many young people to get an education and then get a good job. From Michael R. Bloomberg, he pointed out that our economy is broken, and giving visas to foreign students will increase our economy. Not only that, but it will fill other positions that some of us Americans do not want to take, such as farming, construction, and others. And right here is an opinion on immigration on 2011. So the fill-in jobs. There's the ones that are filling jobs, the ones that take away jobs and help create jobs. So as you can see, not immigrants take their jobs, but they fill them in, and they also create more jobs. More countries are competing to attract high school workers to come here, or to come into their country. Like Chile is offering American entrepreneurs $40,000 and 1 year visa to go and work. China recruited many entrepreneurs, engineers, and yet America, United States, is turning them away. So it's making it difficult for foreign workers, students, to get a visa, since it's very complicated, they take very long. So many companies, they will move their jobs to other nations, and it makes no sense. Some disagree they are taking our jobs here in the United States, and citizens comes first, and education and jobs. Steve Israel said our nation's immigration laws are disrespected both by those who cross our borders illegally and by the business that hired those illegal immigrants. But Ruben Hinojosa has said, we will never stop illegal immigrants until this country has a comprehensive, realistic immigration policy. It would actually benefit to increase your visa. It would actually benefit. Did you guys know that Google, Yahoo, eBay, Intel, and many other companies, they were founded by people born outside of the United States, and they arrived here as children. So many immigrants, they could create new things, create new jobs for companies, for others. And then Michael R. Bloomberg has said, we need to recognize that our economy has changed and our immigration policy needs to change with it.